The reason I stopped you is because you blew through a red light.
I disagree with you, officer. It was still green.
ID and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket for running a red light. That will be around $120 to $250.
I don't have that much money.
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. Alright, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving. You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
We require support. Who's available?
I'll take care of it. Of the accident.
Hey!
Let me know what you saw.
I'm sure I used my turn signal, officer.
Let me know what you saw.
That person turned without using a turn signal. That's very dangerous, officer.
I need your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh wow, such an extensive report.
This This is your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
I stopped you for failing to use your turn signal as required.
You just want to make your quota.
Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
Oh, thank you.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
I require assistance, officer. Could you please help me? Hey, officer. I have a date at Brick and Mortar Bar Lounge. Could you point me in the right direction, please?
You're looking for the closest one. Let me check that on the map.
Thank you so much. officer.
Police! Stop!
Please. Don't shoot me, officer!
Please show me your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I'll be issuing a ticket for vandalism. It'll be a fine of $400 to $1,000.
My lawyer will take care of it.
You're being arrested for fleeing from a law enforcement officer.
Please, no!
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. I have to arrest you for carrying a switchblade with you. It's against the law.
Please, don't do that.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
And take the suspect
into custody. Don't resist and get into the police van.
No choice. Hiya.
Hi. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
I detained you because of your car's underglow lights.
I thought I turned them off.
I have to issue you a ticket for driving with underglow lights. That will be $200.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day, and goodbye. Can you tell me what you saw?
I think that person is drunk. No one sober would drive like that.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I was driving normally.
License and registration, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
Why does it cost so much?
You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You're being arrested for DUI. Please step onto the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
Your shift is over, officer.
Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to arrest you for carrying a weapon without a valid permit.
What?
This is your accident report.
This looks almost useless, but okay.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
The wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
All right, here's your accident report.
Some information is missing though. No big deal.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Okay. One sec.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. Larceny is a crime. I have to arrest you.
I just had to do it. I can't control myself.
I'm escorting you to the police precinct.
Please! Please! Somebody stop him!
Here it is. I was able to get it back this time.
We can't always count on our law enforcement officers.
You can leave now. Have a great day. Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police station. Watch out for your head. Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police station. Watch out for your head. The right to remain silent. Statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights. Time to go to the cell.
As a patrol officer, you're never really off duty.
Please stay calm and cooperate. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here until further notice.